Opportunities in Sindh. I would like to add coastal development to this list for optimal utilization of two commercial ports and an opening of KT Bandar. Development and utilization of commercial ports would complement CPEC long-term plan, and Government of Sindh assures its full cooperation and facilitation in this regard. Sindh is the energy hub of Pakistan. The Government of Sindh, realizing the importance of renewable energy, started investing in green energy projects long before formal launch of CPEC. Sindh is also the only province which has dedicated land grants policy for renewable energy parks. Long-term view of the Government of Sindh has produced sterling results. We currently contribute 935 megawatts of wind energy for the national grid from Jhimpir, Tharo, Geti Bandar wind corridor from 17 IPPs, including 3 CPEC early harvest projects, that is UEP, China Three Gorges and Sachal. Additional 300 megawatt wind power projects are under construction and will inshallah be completed by October 2018. Besides, NEPRA has recently conducted public hearings for determination of cost plus tariff for pending projects. We are hopeful that 35 companies to whom the Government of Sindh has issued letters of intent for generation of 2,540 megawatts would be able to complete their projects by 2021. For solar power generation, Government of Sindh is pursuing niche policies for off-grid and on-grid areas. Several off-grid villages, houses and schools in Ghotki, Sangar and Nagarpakar have been electrified, and on-grid projects under PPP mode are being developed in Larkana, Sakhar, Thatta, Jamshoro and Benazirabad. The tariff for three Sakhar-based projects is as low as US cents 5.26 per kilowatt hour, as compared to very expensive tariffs prevailing in other parts of the